Welcome to MT Engineering. In this series of tutorials, we are going to make all parts and assembly of RC helicopter using SOLIDWORKS. And at the end, we will make this stunning animation and flow simulation. So I hope you will enjoy. Around 2.5 millimeter, the height is 2.5 millimeter, 2.2. Draw a circle at the center of this rectangle. Specify the dimension of it. So go to Features and Extrude Cut. We have to cut this face, and this face. 1.5 millimeter. Then click OK. You will get this feature now. So choose this top face and sketch. Draw center rectangle here up to this edge of the rectangle and choose this line and the circle, make them the tangent. So select all the sketches. It is enough to select this, the outer border of the rectangle, and make it construction. So here now it is construction line. So choose line from, draw a line from this point to there, to this point, and close it. Similarly here, from this point to there, and this, and finally close it and draw a center line here. Right click construction geometry, now it is construction line, and select this sketch and this sketch, also this line. and we have to mirror those sketch with about this line. So we get this. Now go to features. Features, extrude cut. We have to cut this through all. So choose front plane and draw corner rectangle around three rectangles. This is the smallest, and from this corner up to around here, and similar rectangle here. And choose those line, make them collinear. Choose this line and this line, again make it collinear. Here we have to specify the dimension of this small rectangle. 0.5 by from this point to there, 1 millimeter. The height will be 0.5. We delete the collinear between the smallest and the larger rectangle. The gap will be 0.75, and the distance between these those lines will be 0.5. And here the height of the upper rectangle will be 1.25 millimeter. The height will be 1.25. So go to features, extrude cut, cut it around. It will be through all balls, so it will cut all the way. Choose top face and sketch. Choose corner to corner rectangle from this corner up to there. Draw a rectangle from this corner up to there. So choose this line, choose this edge of the rectangle and this edge of the feature, make it coincidence. Go to extrude cut and cut it 1 millimeter downward. So we get this feature. Choose this edge and make a chamfer. Chamfer of 2 millimeter. This edge, this and this edge. Then click OK. Choose the bottom face and sketch. Draw a circle, couple of circles here, and again draw the same circles. Finally, draw here. Choose this point and this point. Make them horizontal. This and this point. Make them vertical. Choose this circle and this circle. Make equal this and this circle. Make equal. So we have to define the dimension of those circles. The distance between this to this, the horizontal distance will be 3 mm, and the vertical distance will be also 3 mm. Similarly, for this one, and the horizontal distance between this circle and here will be 12.5 mm. And the diameter of this circle, 3.25. So, now it is fully defined. Go to Features, Extrude Boss Base, extrude it around 1 mm, then click OK. Again, choose that bottom face and sketch, not sketch, make it normal, and go to Hole Wizards. Here, choose the type, the standard asymmetric, type drill size, and the size of this will be 1.55 mm, and choose this face at the center of this circle. Drop. Now the hole will be created. Here, go to Hole Wizards. We have to add another hole here. You can see the specification of this hole. Only change end condition through all and choose this center. Hover around the edge of the circle and drop it at the center of the circle. So go back to solid edges. Now this hole will be created. Again, choose this face and sketch. We have to draw line here. Then close this, specify the dimension of this line, this angle will be 45 degrees, and this length will be 0.6. mm from this point up to this edge, 3.5 mm. Here, go to Features, Extrude Boss Base, extrude it downward, flip the direction, and specify the length of this feature and click OK. But make sure it will be make sure that the second feature is merge results. Draw a line here. make them parallel and choose this line and this, make it collinear. We have to specify this distance, go to smart dimension and specify this length. This length will be 0.82 mm. Now it is fully defined. Go to features, extrude boss base, flip the direction, and just specify the distance will be 0.5, and we have to offset from the sketch, offset 0.5 in the reverse direction. So click OK. Here choose, okay, we have to make a plane first, so choose top plane, and here at this point, the center of the feature, then click OK. Now choose this plane one and sketch. So we have to draw a line here from this center up to there. Go back and draw a circle. Here. Up to there. Then close this sketch. Here we have to specify the length. Specify this dimension, which will be 2.8 mm. And this line will be 0.5 from this to this, 1 mm, 0.5. Here we have to specify the distance. This radius will be 0.5 mm and this distance will be 1 mm. So go to revolved boss base, revolve around this line and click OK. Choose this face and sketch. Here we have to convert this edge. Go to features, extrude boss base, extrude it towards up, around. Here, switch it up to surface and click OK. choose this and hide it. Here, choose right plane. We have to mirror some features. Let's find out which one is it. This one and this. This one. We have to mirror those. Make it geometry pattern. Again, choose this feature. And the extrude cut. Now, this one. So click OK. Now it is perfect symmetry. Only have to make a dome on this face. Go to features and dome. And specify this length to 1.5 mm. Then click OK. So choose this. Okay, we have to edit this merge results. Now it is merged with this, with the other features. We can go to circular pattern. And here, choose this and again, the other features. So click OK. Go to insert, dome, and here we have to add a dome, but it is towards up, 1 mm, flip the direction, it will cut it, then click OK. If we see the section view, there is an inside dome and outside dome. Now we're good to go. We have to add a fillet at the outer edges. Similarly, this one and this edge. Then click OK. Here we have to add a chamfer. Chamfer of 2 mm. We have to swap to distance and make 0.5 for both, then click OK. Choose the right plane in sketch, make a section view to look the inside, draw a diagonal line here. We have to make a coincidence with this point. This point and this point, make it coincidence. this center line, make it vertical. Draw a circle from the center. The dimension will be the diameter of 1 millimeter. Go to features, extrude cuts. We have to cut through all, keep mid plane and 12 millimeter. It will cut half, 6 millimeter to both the sides. Choose the top face or any of face, and you can add appearance. I prefer this pink, and the black is not good. I think this pink is good. Here, the first part is ready. After a little modification, we have the second part. Open this part, but make sure you have to save us this. And choose these features. And delete them. Again, this sketch. These two sketches, we have to delete them. Again, here we have to modify this diameter to 2 millimeter. Exit the sketch. If you remember, this is the first step. Again, this sketch. Here we will add some rectangles. Go to rectangle here. The center rectangle. Draw a rectangle. Choose this and this. Make it equal. This line and this line. Make it collinear. Then exit the sketch. But here we have to edit this feature. We have to include this sketch. Click on that face, then click OK. Here we have to delete the here. Since this extrude cut is not properly placed, it will make error. So choose this feature and delete them. Now we good to go. Then suppress those and here choose this face and sketch. Draw a corner rectangle here. then extrude it up to this face, then click OK. Choose this face sketch and draw a corner rectangle here. From this edge to this, similarly here. Now it is fully defined, so go to features, extrude cut. We will cut this 1 millimeter downward. Here we will delete these two features, this sketch also. And here, choose the bottom face and sketch. Draw a circle here. Specify the dimension of this circle, 3.25 millimeter. The distance between this and the center, 12.5 millimeter. And to this center and this center of the circles, make them horizontal. So choose hole wizard and choose a standard asymmetric, the type drill size, the size of the diameter of the circle, the hole will be 1.55 millimeter and choose blind. The height of the depth of the hole will be 3 millimeter. Go to position, choose this face, and you get the center. So click OK. By this way, you can make the hole hide this sketch. So choose those features, mirror and mirror about right plane, then click OK. Choose the bottom face and sketch. Choose this edge of the circle and convert it. Extrude both base. Here, make a draft of 1 millimeter degree, 1 degree, sorry, and we have to add a thickness of 0.4 outward. Here, we will add fillet of 0.5 millimeter. Now our part is finished. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.